Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Alien Isolation. This is episode 11, and we just
Calm
got
down.
here after coming down the elevator and it breaking. I don't know what my current objective is or forgot what it is. Go in here and let you do your thing, I guess. Haven't encountered the alien in the event yet. I'm glad.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right, Mike.
Yes.
Systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
Yep.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android and aware of should be fine.
Okay, Francis out. Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Okay, so let's see where I can go. There's a floor fan right there. There's a floor fan right over there.
First thing you hear is all kinds of noise in the vents.
That. Okay, we good.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on.
Really?
Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Is this open?
Gotta be weights.
It is.
I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
I haven't used that for anything yet. Let me look at all what I can craft. Molotov, EMP mine, voice maker.
Keep it together, huh? We can get through this.
Can't make any of that now. What is this open? Oh.
Listen up.
We're not alone.
Could be anywhere.
Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
Let me come out here and check this area before I go up. sounded close. Oh, you're right on top of me.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
You shouldn't have said that. I'm not supposed to know where you guys are. Let's go for it.
First thing you hear is all kinds of noise in the vents.
Yep. I really wish I could do a sneak attack or something. But I think I need to go up here instead. Let me go ahead and craft a med kit. I haven't had to fight it yet, but I've only been killed by it, like, really, really just once. I think we're really gonna start seeing them now. Let's see what you have. Bad pass. Okay. Audio. And some. I feel like one time I go into that, when I get out, he's just gonna be like right there looking at me. Let's see, what's that? Sensor? Charge back. Okay, I'm good. Where am I even going? Let me see the map. Taylor. continue on this way, I guess. Here, thing. Save. That's nice. Okay, let's go ahead and save. Component storage, okay. Okay, so I need to go to component storage, and it says they have a ton of gear there. See back up in events. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that one's unlocked, that one's not. And it continues down there. Component storage. Better. Nothing. Yo, walking straight forward is so bad. Look at this. It got better, but when you try to do something cool with one of your friends after you've done it 100 times and you can't do it. You're on the ground. Key card. Okay. What do I have in here? Oh, this is not good. Store power. I don't want to. Why would I do that? So look at this, walking forward. Another save. That's rude. It's pretty quickly after the last one. Yes. the scrap, yeah?
Yeah.
Nothing else. Go check out the vent then.
Butcher's back.
Fencer. This just takes me on to the other side. Yo. You dumb. You're not standing up. There. There we go. Can I get in here now? Key card. Go in there. All the other way is back this way. Down this way, I guess. Yeah. Just stay up in the vents. That's gonna be much better for both of us. Maybe I can go to sleep. Maybe I can go to sleep. Collect. Yay. Needed that. Flashlight batteries to call for ammo. Scrap. There's another ladder there. Yeah, looks like that's it from in here. A D tag. Still haven't found out what this would be good for. Says you can look at them somehow, but no idea how. Stun gun ammo. That's nice. Another save. Wow. Maybe they like needed to make a quota of saves. Like, let's put one in here. Oh. Wait. Oh, this is where I came down. It's the elevator. I guess I have to go in the van now. Let me go ahead and refill my been in here, right? Yeah. It's like four in this one area. There's like all the saves. What's this do? Access tuner. To put on the tower. Let's see. Oh, you're probably gonna have to do some of this. No? Accept it as four instead of three now. That's a new symbol, I think. The last one I put in. Oh, yeah, I almost said full round. Oh, full clip. Sensor. Maybe this one actually has something useful. Requisition Android. Row one stack B. So we're on one stack B. That's where I'll find the pieces for the elevator. Did the fan just come on? I feel like it did. And then this room. Let's see. Looks like I need to find one of those and go down this lead injector. I need to find one of those things that let me turn on the air purification. In there that I would need. It really annoys me how I can't look down. Row one stack E. Okay, so row one. This. one's missing. Maybe the other side. Yeah. Pretty sure that's row one stack B. Let me go ahead and ask the android. Yeah. Use button. Oof, this is a big mistake.
Now play nice.
Yes, indeed. Maybe since he's new, we'll be nice. Speak. Stay. Speak.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
You should follow you. Typically, that means you go first. Oh yeah, I never said you could go to the... Fetch the cylinder. Yes. Oh, he's got to call this up. Can you, like, not walk in a straight line? Whoa! Fast. Oh, don't cut the corners. Oh, wait, what? Say what? But it's really annoying. Oh, maybe in there. You probably have a key card. Yes. Yay. Do the thing. One stack B. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I can't get through there. Oh, of course. Electrified water, also known as shocking water. And that was a shocking.
Cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Yeah. So go get it. Make me have to do the work. Ugh. I mean, in fairness, he didn't say he would get it for me. He just said he would show me where it is. Where do I go? What? just showing me. Try top first. Go ahead and get out of here. I don't need to be here. Do I see anything now? No, there's nothing then. It is so annoying how I can't just walk straight forward. Oh, I hear you. Just hurry up and get there. Come on. voices are coming from right now. Here we go. Hello. Fine. Oh, oh, here's another one. Okay. Some music in this. Are those androids or people? Those are people. I am an android. Do not resist. So I turned my back to you. Dodge, look at these skills. Look at these, can't hit me because I'm sideways. Mad skills. Look at that. Come on, I'm almost there. There we go, easy. Here we go. We good. Easy. Okay, we good. This is a cool area. Unless an alien's gonna be chasing me, then it's a bad area. That probably leads to where they are, maybe. That injector. I'm not gonna go in there yet. There's no one on my sensor. Oh, you're moving away, so we could. Save. I'll take that. Scrap. I'll take that. Go ahead and save. I mean, maybe there's more because, like, you're making more progress. Like, before, like, you were just trying to get through one area and you only needed to pick up one item. And there was no people or alien to stop you. Now you can die pretty easily. Anything, nothing, nothing. Okay. This is some cool music. On the nature. Scrap. Yes. Okay. Thought I said something on the floor. This is where they were. Yes. I highly doubt two headshots would hit them. So let me see where that vent goes. I mean, like, if it was a realistic game, I could do the two headshots, but since it's just game, I doubt it would work. I mean, I got shot like three times and I'm still alive. Yep, this just leads to them. I have a better chance from the other way. I wonder why they haven't de-aggroed yet. Do I want to use a med kit first? I do. Yeah. I want to use a med kit first. I don't know how to count down B now. Oh, come on.
Is there someone there?
Yes.
Hey!
Shit. Just
wait. Better stay back.
Oof. Man, that should have missed. That was dumb. Yeah, let me hold them here. Okay, you know what? Let me load for myself. Let me load for my last save point. Yes. I didn't pick up anything, so it's fine.
Oh.
Oof. No idea what happened. Oh, this gives me a chance to test out my full face cam. Right, yeah, okay. No idea what happened. But thank you so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.